And here, ladies and gentlemen, is Lette himself. Let his features move your innermost selves. Give yourselves over to the clarity of the lines. And give yourselves as honest an answer as you can to the question I am now going to ask. Does a flawless face exist? Wouldn't you sacrifice everything to look like him? Wouldn't you spend an awful lot of money for that? Today,